Hello everybody, in this video I am going to show you how to transfer files from Android to your MacBook. And for this you just need to download an app called Android File Transfer. The link of this app to download is given in the description below. So you just need to plug in the USB cable. Then you just need to open the now you just need to plug in your USB cable in your mobile phone and then just go for USB for charging option and just go for copy files, transfer music and document. It will come for USB for file transfer. Then it will come like your mobile phone name and then with many other your applications. So I'm going to put music. You just need to pull them and drag it to here. And then it will start to copy. It will take some time. And like this, you can copy movies from your phone to your computer or videos. Thank you for watching my video. Hope you like it. Please do like and subscribe.